Hello folks, Eric here with Austin Boats Motors. I'm going to show you an 05 Sea Ray. This is a model 200 Sun Deck. This boat's in great shape. It's got a 5-liter MPI MerCruiser that's Alpha 1 with a stainless steel 3-blade propeller. Has a Clarion swim up remote. It is 8.5 foot wide, 20-foot Sun Deck model. It's got an integrated swim platform, so a nice good 2 foot of non-skid platform on the back. It also is going to have a through-bolted stainless steel tow rail, not just a tow eye. And it has a nice drop-down ladder, so it makes it really easy for boarding. We'll show you that in a second when we do the exterior walk-around. It has a nice walk-through here, so you got a nice wide walk-through for safety coming in and out with the kids and all. The upholstery is immaculate. All the upholstery is in excellent shape. This boat just came available to us. It's probably not going to last long, but take a good look at the interior here. This is rated at an 8-person capacity. It does have good storage throughout. Take a shot of the dash here. You can see that wood grain dash. You're going to have a Clarion remote for your stereo, your CD stereo control right here. Stainless cup holder at the helm. Tack, speedo, fuel gauge, trim gauge, water temp, speedometer. It even has a ski mirror. The bucket seat is flip-up bolster, so if you want to see above the windshield, you can. There's a good shot of the upholstery on the bucket seat. It has a snap-in Berber carpet. Also has a base here for a removable table. Take a look with the flip back here. You can fold this cushion back. Now you got a full sun lounge or area for the children to lay out or to sleep, take a nap. And we'll open up the engine compartment, take a quick peek at it. This is the 5.0 MPI. So this one's gonna be easy for draining, for winterization. Fuel injected, of course, multi-port. That'd be 260 horsepower. All of our boats come serviced, inspected, fresh water pump. We provide an on-the-water orientation for you out on the lake. You can see how clean that engine is. Very, very low hours on this. We'll have the website updated with the hours, but it's extremely low hours. You can tell by looking at the boat condition-wise. Two cup holders here on the console. Got good storage in here. Place to store your table. Maybe if you want to put a porta potty in here, there's just good room. Put some covers, life jackets, quick access to this compartment. Also, you're going to have some storage in here as well behind the console. There's your Clarion CD stereo right there. So going to the bow, you can see we have the table plugged in right now. Also more nice upholstery with good storage underneath, under these cushions as well. There's your extra speakers up in the front. It's nice they're located where they're not in the way, and they'll direct the sound towards the interior of the boat. You got a nice non-skid boarding platform up here, so if the children want to jump off the front or load from the bow of the boat, they can. More cup holders. Interior lights. Let's take a look here. Open the compartment right here. You can see this one's going to already come with your anchor line, and your anchor chain. Good spacious room for putting all that anchor and that anchor line up front. The carpet is Berber, it's removable, so you can snap in, snap it out. You can see here, non-skid deck. So if you want to change that carpet out or take it out, you can. Your flip up bolster, just flip that right up like that so you can see above that windshield. And of course, this one does have tilt steering right here. So there's your switches for your horn, wiper, bilge pump, bilge blower. Now there is no wiper on this one. It's just an extra if it was ordered with it. It's your accessory switch, your lights, your cockpit lights. There's your control right here. Extra storage underneath. So what we'll do is we'll open this door up and we'll take a walk and we'll get on the outside of the boat so you can see a good shot of it. You can see how nice and easy it is. It's going to be going in and out. So we'll take a look at the exterior in just a second. Okay, this boat here, we're showing it with the ladder. You can see three-step ladder with a handle to help pull you up to get in. You can see a good shot of the outdrive there, the Mercury propeller. That's a three-blade stainless steel propeller. And that MerCruiser Alpha 1 drive. Drive's in great shape, prop's in great shape. This boat actually came out of dry stack, so it wasn't trailered. We'll take a walk down the side here so you can see. It's in great shape, all the decals are good. It does have a stainless steel rub rail. Take a look at the underside there. This one was well cared for. Looks like it stayed off the rocks its entire life. Impeccable gel coat throughout. It is sitting on a shop trailer right now. This trailer is not included. We always have trailers available. We can order one or maybe find you a pre-owned trailer. So, also looks real nice under this side. I can see some minor scratching under the underside. Very cosmetic. Good looking color. Not too dark. It keeps light. There's a good shot going down the port side here. Sea Ray Sun Decks are very popular. They have a great resale value. We have financing on this boat as well if you need it. Just give us a ring and we'll take you for a ride on the boat. Probably this boat should go within a couple of weeks. If you like it, give us a call. We're at 512-263-2811. You can check us out on our website at austinboats.com. Thanks for watching.